There are, of course, examples where Rembrandt didn't paint a given painting, and yet it was painted by one of his students, and he signed it and sold it. He liked it. He approved of it. It's from the Rembrandt workshop signature, and so you have an honest signature on a very attractive painting, not by Rembrandt.